Hey, what's going on, guys? Here on Wolf Fortuna. Welcome back to some more Coast SMP episode 8. Last episode, I showed off big update to my house and also what will potentially be the Streamland Fun Zone. And pretty soon, I want to say, hopefully by episode 10 or by next episode, we should be able to get started. Because Tornado gave me an idea for what I could build in the Streamland Fun Zone, which would be really cool. Although, I will need to go back to some more water temples. But I will have to do that anyways off camera, because I'm going to show that pretty soon. But anyways, this episode, again, it's like, I'm sorry I keep doing house updates. I know it's probably not the most exciting thing ever, but we're like 95% done with the house, and it looks amazing. So I finally finished the storage room, and I got the almost got enough sea lanterns for about every single. Okay, I got it for the four outside rooms, except for the center room, the one that you use to enter with the elevators. So I am so close. Like, let's see. Like, I literally have one side. So I just need, okay, so I need to do it for the bridges, or not bridges, but it's like the little, the mini hallways. And then I also need to do it for this big center room. But otherwise, we're done. Otherwise, we're done with the house. We can just focus, well, about done with the house. I'll show off something else also. But yeah, so we're about done with the house, which is really good. Like, God, this has been a huge project. And I'm actually proud and I like it. I'm proud that I got to do this, so yay. Alright, so, I was also gonna need to do some claiming, because I think I forgot to do it over here by the zoo, so we should have enough claim blocks, I hope, I presume. There you go. So, claim blocks. I should have enough. For this, for these, I hope everything's claimed. Maybe there's only one thing I'm missing, but yeah, okay, we'll see. Because Liv forgot to tell me. Well, Liv told me, keeps reminding me, so yeah. Thank you. Oh yeah, so one little funny thing I found when I was trying to excavate for the, what's it called? Over here. So, I would, wait, no, was it over here? No, somewhere else. So I was doing a bit of, yeah, I was mining the sand, or like, shoveling the sand, when all of a sudden, this came up. Like, oh, I forgot to patch this up. There's some sand right here, perfect. So, I just found an underground cave, like, right, basically right next, or like, right below my house. And like, it had 3 diamonds right here. I just mined it with my silk touch. So I'm like, what the heck? I was actually right next to some diamonds. Feels bad. It was like, it was something like this. But yeah, let's mine with fortune 3 really quick and see what we get from 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 equals 5. Feels bad, okay. But yeah, so I'm gonna be using that for like, I'm gonna be using that for some more underground mining in case I need to. But I did a lot of mining off camera, or today anyway, so I got a lot of stuff. I have a little more than a stack of iron, and I have back to 31 diamonds, plus I crafted some more diamond armor, so. Woo-wee! It is looking good. We're close to, I'm close to getting a god set going. I have my chest plate part 4 or at least the enchantment, so I'll do that. And then I guess I'll be wearing my god armor, because why the heck not? And then I'm gonna do some quick enchants and then set up the what's it called? Finish my little armory. Oh yeah, there's something else I didn't show off this episode. Right, I completely forgot. I just remembered. Okay, there's a lot of things that I kind of still want to show off. So, yeah, so if we go over here, right next to our bed. Oh, yeah, that's fine. But yeah, so pretty soon I could just There we go. I mean, it'll be enchanted to look kind of nice and shiny, of course. But yeah, so pretty soon we're done with that. So I'm going to be happy. There we go. Yeah, so that's good. Almost got the guard set and all that stuff done, which is really neato. Let's organize a bit. There we go. Hey, okay. And then let's go back up to the surface. Yeah, I guess I'll do a full... I think I'll do a full bird's eye view, I guess, sort of my house once it's fully complete. That way I can show off, like, how amazing it looks. So, yay. Alright, so let's head on over here, because Tornado set something up, which is pretty dang cool. Because last episode, I'm pretty sure I also showed off the villager farm we have going. But we now have a couple. I don't know how Tornado got a couple more villagers, but I don't know. I don't even want to know. Because I'm pretty sure there's still some villagers in here. Yeah, there are. So yeah, we still have our villager farm in here. We still have a decent amount. But if we go over here, a little bit past Zach's house, we have this thing over here. Oh, Tornado's being AFK over there. Okay, cool. But yeah, so he made an IG farm, a villager farm, and a drowned... Yeah, and a drowned... drowned... how's I say? Drowned mob farm. Like, we are... Like, so... I'll show it from the outside as well. Okay, so he governed a claim here, so that's kind of nice. So if I show it from the outside... So that's just the inside area. So on the outside, we have the villager farm. Right? And the bottom level, I guess, so like, yeah, right here. So we have the villager farm going. So that's good. We're getting a ton of villagers, like holy amounts of clerics. But if we look up here, iron golems will spawn above the village for some reason. Or I don't know how it exactly works, but Tornado's AFKing right there. You can... IGs, iron golems, will spawn up there for some reason, and then they will float on down into that little death trap that we saw, and free iron, infinite iron, which is amazing. And then we also had this, so this is also kind of the zombie/drowned mob farm. Basically, if zombies spawn, and they want to try to kill the villagers, of course, they will fall, and I guess they will fall in here, and then they will go down, drown, and become drowned, and then we can just kill them. So that's pretty cool. I don't think it's worked just yet, but definitely the IGs have worked, so that's awesome. So yeah, that's really cool. I can't wait for that. I don't know if we can somehow get more IGs to spawn, but we'll see. Anyways, one last thing I want to check really quick is see if anyone has given any ideas for the PvP arena. Okay, cool. We definitely will need... Well, the question is... I mean, this is a huge area. Huge. So I think we can definitely fit a PvP arena somewhere around here, and I'm getting ready, and I got my god set going, so I'm pretty close. But yeah, I think we can fit PvP arena, because let's see. So the thing is, Tornado said he was thinking about making his miniature golf course, which is great because I got some ice off camera, and then he said I can also create a casino over here, which is awesome. I love making casinos. Yeah, don't read too much into that, but yeah, so that's great. And then PvP, you know, I think we could definitely fit them as well. But this is, once this gets built with everything, it's going to look so fun. It's going to be like an amusement park, sort of-ish. Yeah. Okay, Las Vegas. Yay! But, yeah, so that'll be really good. I'm definitely looking forward to that. Also, I found something off camera as well inside Tornado's house. Let's go all the way up to his dirt floor. Because he has Steven, the snowman. And if he will, or maybe we need to go up to him. But yeah, if we, how do I, Steven, why are you looking at the wall, buddy? Can I see your lovely face? Steven? Hello? He turned around. I know it could turn around, because it did it to me off... Yay, guys! Oh my god, that looks so derpy. Anyways, Tornado took off the pumpkin head, so it's like... That face is so derpy, I love it. Oh my god. But yeah, so that's pretty much just the updates for our little stream town over here. So this that's amazing. Oh yeah, I guess one last thing I want to show off really quick before I end the episode. Yeah, which is going to be our zombie spawner, because Liv actually updated a bit in terms of making it look really pretty, and it looks really good. So let's go check it out. Go around this. And if we go over here, because before it was just like pretty generic, like stone and stuff, but now, ta-da! I took fall damage somehow. This looks really nice. I mean, granted, I'm gonna see this all the time because I keep going to see temples and because of my house, but god, this looks so nice. And we have so much stuff. Like, jeez Louise, we have so much stuff, it's not even funny. In terms of gold, anyways, but yeah, we have so much stuff, this is great. Oh yeah, the server's lagging like crazy, so this is great as well. Anyways, so yeah, hopefully my next episode I can actually finish my house. Ooh, hello. It's gonna... I saw enchanted gold boots. I swear I saw enchanted gold boots. Wow. That's pretty damn good. but yeah, so hopefully by next episode I'll finish up my house, get my god set going and all that stuff, and then hopefully we can get started on the Streamland Fun Zone. So that'll be pretty fun. I can't wait to do that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Of course you did. Hit the like button down below, and of course if you guys are new, hit the subscribe button and notification bell. I will see you guys next time. Take care.